Survival.
Hello everybody and thanks for watching. My name is Tori. I wrote a little song about the challenge and why I have PTSD. I was next to Camilla. She was in a bush next to me. We didn't want to make eye contact, but I could feel the splatters of her pee. Oh, it was hard. Do the challenge, they said it would be fun. They said you could win $450,000. But I left with none. I was on my period. Not a tampon in sight. Except for the one that I took out and threw in the bush next to me. It's probably still there tonight. I saw a rat try to eat it. That was a gross fucking day. Well, at least I can leave with the money. I'm just fucking kidding. I remember running. Nothing would stop it. I was fucking starving because they wouldn't feed us anything while we were on that freaking plane. Thank God I had one almond. It was in my pocket. I couldn't wait to eat it. The sad fucking part is that when I came home and did my laundry, I found it in the wash. And I forgot to fucking eat it. That's the truth. That almond did so well. God, I don't know what the fuck I'm singing about. It's just sad. It's just really fucking sad.
Is it good?
I think so.
Swell. Thanks, sir.